Which of the following relations is a function? Pause the video and answer this within a minute, then come back. Now that you have answered it, let's see. First of all, it must be the case that all the elements must in the domain must be mapped onto an element in the range, right? And you cannot have a one-to-many. You cannot have a one-to-many mapping. So let's see what's going on here. A, it doesn't work for A because C is not mapped onto anything. Here you have B is mapped onto two items. B is mapped onto two, B is mapped onto three. So B cannot work either. For C, A is not mapped onto anything, so D is out. The only one I see having the characteristics of a function is C, because all the elements in the domain, each element is mapped, and it's mapped onto one and only one element in the range. A is mapped to 2 only, B is mapped to 2 only, C is mapped to 3 only. You don't have anything mapping onto 1, but that's no problem, alright? So here, seems as if the correct answer is C. Remember that you can imagine a function like an election. One man, one vote. Same man, same vote. Here, this person had voted two times by mapping onto two and mapping onto three. That's fraud. Right? So they can be arrested and charged with breaching the requirements of the election. Here, everyone must exercise their right to vote. A did not exercise his right to vote, so this is not an ideal election. Alright? C did not exercise his or her right to vote, so that voids or spoils this election. B committed fraud here. A did not vote, but here now, everyone voted once. So that is an ideal situation. So that is C. The answer is C.